What's up, everybody?
What up, what up?
What's going on? Hope you're having a great day today. We're back today.
Good, I'm sure.
We're back with another reaction.
Yeah.
Yeah, so, it's a suggestion from the comments section.
SPM again.
Yes, yeah, so it's SPM again. Again. SPM every time.
Shout out to Mario Vega.
No, that was the other guy. To Daniel Lopez.
Mario Vega is the one who...
The first guy.
Who gave us SPM.
SPM reactions, yeah, he was the first guy to do that.
This specific one is, what?
Daniel Lopez. Yeah, I'm not really sure, but... Sorry if I got it wrong, man, but yeah, thank you for the suggestion.
Lopez?
Yeah, Lopez. So yeah, it's SPM Streets on Beats.
Yeah.
Let's get this.
Get it!
Yepa, homeboy. That's your nigga Love G. Putting it down for the Nina Nueva. We give it a pop, but then it's quick.
So don't trip. Because
we got your click. Shines on the high minds, hellified rhymes, you rewind 25 times. Another fool putting down the truth. You can't fuck with the Riddler on the roof, mister. Go get her, kick the mo better. If she wanna go, fuck the whole letter. The wanderer, yeah, would hustle her. Turn your back.
Alright, you know what this beat reminds me of?
Where is it, man?
Grand Theft Auto. Yeah, this beat. Like every time I'm playing GTA, I hear something like that.
I'm your girl and I'm on straight clown in my H-town. Hit you hoes when you ready for the takedown. Breakdown, same rounds, my niggas don't play round. Pop-pops, make your whole click catch the green. Yeah, the boys, that's the beat. DJ Screw, Kid Frost, my beat. S.A. Fools, Ice-T, Fat, Public Enemy. We put the streets on beats, Machiavelli, Rock Kim. Hillwood hustlers, most hated, too short, both thugs, dog pound, Nas, the Fugees, we put the streets on beat, stick and move, hit and lick, sweep them left to right, act a fool when I want to, check the mic, come trip with the pimp and the smoke way lack, I jump in the shit and the snow way back, creep the 7-7, severe, convertible, my Cadillac got a 3-foot vertical, jump in the front, bump in the trunk, turn to smoke, skunk in my blunt. I'm the cool homeboy, I'm a fool with no patience. Got a dope house in 7 locations. Professional, but don't test my testicles. On the pedestal, I'm colder than an Eskimo. Gotta have it, cause I'm better with an automatic. Believe in myself, no one else, so I'm a magic. Gifted child, raised in the wicked wild. Put the streets on beats, who trippin' round. DMC, KRS-One, last one, 87. Spice One, Herschel Wood, Hardheads, Toblo G. We put the streets on beats. DJ Quick, Big 50 Snipe. Criminal Wave, 20 to Life. NWA, Lil Kim Rashid. We put the streets on beats. I be the actual, factual, rap supernatural, blowing up national. It's understandable, not to mention what I'm stressing, leave you second guessing. Dope sell itself, so my CD steady pressing. You can't see me, I flow so freely. You motherfuckers move slimier than see me, just a peewee. Son, you watching too much TV, I'm on CD. See my pussy cat and Tweety from the underground nation, laying foundation. The biggest problem that H-Town's facing. Did a lot of wrong, but mom, stay calm. Cause now I drop bombs on CD-ROMs. Your raps get pimp slapped, you kicking bubblegum. Only real niggas know where I'm coming from. Under confusion, run up on Houston. And bow down to the styles I am using. Trinity Garden, ESG, Street Military, Bam. Out deep, K Reno, Point Blank, Bondi, Bondi. We put the streets on beat. Wicked, Quicked, Troublemaker, AC Chill, Biggie Smalls, Outkast, Cypress Hill, Lighter Shade of Brown, Balazzo, WC. We put the streets on beat.
Damn. right there. Streets and Beats.
Okay.
SPM. They can trade my when it comes to their beats. If you figure what I mean.
Yeah, yeah.
Like when it comes to their beats, it's uniform. Like you don't ask when it comes to their beats. Like
you know, it's tell. These Texas beats, huh?
No, the SPM beats.
Yeah.
What do you think about this one?
Well, in this song,
mm-hmm.
I picked out a lot of I don't want to say bragging rights, but I want to say you remember talking about his Cadillac and all that.
Yeah.
Like yes. Stunning and all that stuff.
And how his CDs, the bomb is a killer. He's got the
compared
flow.
Compared to his other songs that we reacted to, and those songs is actually telling a story about
like
life and stuff like that. Like what he goes through and the one about his If I Die.
If I Die.
Yeah, it's more story oriented. This is just
just a song. Like let's make a song right now. What do you have in mind? I don't know, let's just do it.
Yeah, he's kind of like bragging, but in a good way. Humble bragging? I don't know if that's a thing.
Exactly, that's the way, the humble bragging, because... Like, I don't know, it might not be like that, because... let's say it's on a music video.
Mm-hmm.
You could probably, like, picture him bragging like that, but then with the sound, like, the song, the flow, and the pace, the tempo, and everything means, like, yeah, humble bragging is the word.
Humble bragging. But yeah. It's humble bragging. Anyways, what else do I want to say? Those guy in the comment section was that we're reacting to most of the songs we're reacting are with him while he was locked up. So we need to start reacting to the stuff that he did when he was free.
Yeah.
So I'm not sure if this is when he was free or when he was locked up.
Just to
tell us in the comment section so we can know.
To get like a clarity
of idea
like
on
which
how
songs did
which ones he did when he was free,
and then we can probably make a comparison on
between the two sides. That'd be actually a good idea. So please let us know in the comment section whether
the songs he was in and
the songs he was
outside. Figure out something where they like what drives him, what gives him the hunger, like pressure. Was it prison or is it outside?
So yeah, the song is good overly, but you know my favorite song, right?
Oh, we're doing that again.
It's In My Hood, man.
Yeah, I know that.
Yeah. There has to be something else to convince me, but it's still my favorite.
I really like keep listening to this.
So yeah, guys, thank you for watching.
Shout out
to Primal Imprints.
Yeah.
And we'll see you next time.
Next time.
Please subscribe.
2 seconds.
Shut the light up. Yeah, thank you.
Thank you so much.
All right.
Thank you for taking care.